It's currently 8 a.m. on Thursday morning, and we actually have the day off work today because it's Remembrance Day. So I decided to get up early and take a spin class. So I'm in my workout outfit. Guys, last night was terrible. I ended up taking like a 30-minute bus to go to that spin class, and the bus I was on broke down and I missed the class by 1 minute. It started at 6:45 and I literally ran in the door at 6:46 and they were like, yeah, we can't let you in, sorry. And like I traveled like 30 minutes. I was literally like, oh my God. So I was upset, needless to say. But today's a new day and I was like, I could have so easily just like had a massive lie-in today and just like chilled out. But I was like, no, I'm gonna get up early and take a class, start the day on the right foot. So this is your sign to get it done, guys. Even when life clearly does not want you to work out, just get it done, because I'm craving that like post-workout feeling. I'm like craving those endorphins. I'm craving the like pump feeling at the end of a workout. So yeah, get it done, guys. I'm about to eat this banana and then I'm gonna go. It's like literally so close to my house, which is ideal. I'm just gonna walk, but yeah, let's get it done. Okay, guys. Oh my God, my glasses are fogged up. Let's have a bit of a debrief. Oh my God. I just got home literally from that class. A full hour. I am literally dead. Not gonna lie though, I think that's the best spin class I've ever been to. And I've been to a lot of spin classes. The girl was like the Hulk. She was ripped, like the trainer. And she was like, yeah! And the music was so good. And it wasn't like cheesy. Like, I feel like some spin classes are really like cheesy, motivational kind of. It wasn't like that at all. It was just like, get it on. And I was like, okay, yes, boss. Not gonna lie though, my ears are kind of like ringing now. Like, it was really, really loud in the studio. Like, I don't think I could even hear myself breathe. Like, it was, the music was like pumping and I could barely even hear her through the mic. It was very intense. Okay guys, not gonna lie, my ears are actually like ringing. I feel like I've been at a disco or something. Anyway, I'm gonna shower now, obviously. Wash my hair, it's 9:30. I'm actually so glad I got up and did that. This is your sign to forking get it done. Get up, book the spin class, book the gym class, do whatever it is. Text a buddy that you're going on an early walk tomorrow in the morning. Like, make yourself accountable so that you can't just like turn your alarm off and roll over. You know what I mean? Because it's that post-workout feeling that just makes you feel so unreal. So yeah, I hope we're all having a lovely day. And I'm gonna go shower now. I'll talk later because I'm gonna... Oh my God, I forgot to tell you guys. So the girl who's like training me in work, her name's Brooke. She's so nice and she's from Australia. And she invited me to go to the brewery. There's like apparently loads of breweries in Vancouver. And have like beers with her and a few other girls today. So I'm going to that and I'm actually like really excited, and Neve's gonna come as well. And yeah, I think it's gonna be just a really nice day. So let's see how it goes. Hey guys, I'm all showered now, feeling a lot better. I wanted to show you my little shorts. Hang on, can I set you up here? Will this work? Oh yeah, this works. These are my Angel Collection shorts. They're super cute. Ah! You guys know I'm literally obsessed with Elle Darby, so of course I had to get like all of her Angel Collection. Honestly, I love them. They're so nice and so comfy. I got them in a different color as well, and I got the leggings and like a top. I'm kitted out, girls. Anyway, I'm just about to make some breakfast. So I'm gonna have scrambled eggs. I make scrambled eggs without milk because I like don't drink dairy milk, which I feel like is such a contradiction, but there you go. I'm ready now to go to the brewery. Guys, I literally don't drink beer. Like, I actually hate beer, so wish me luck. I was like to one of my friends, I was like, do you think they'll have white wine there? She was like, no, Lucy, it's a brewery. So let's see how this goes. But honestly, the girl in work was like, oh, Lucy, do you like beer? And I didn't want to say no, because then I knew she wouldn't invite me. So I had to just lie and say yes. Anyway, this is what we're wearing. So my room's a bit messy, girls, but I am very obsessed with this jumper. I got it like during COVID. off ASOS, and it's just so fab. And then just white jeans and cons. Let's go. Oh, and I'm wearing my trench, obviously, on top, and my brown DKNY bag. This was like the best purchase ever. It just matches everything. And I'm really obsessed with like the really thick gold. Oh, it's tangled on my sleeve. The really thick like gold chain detail. I think it's so nice.
Hey guys, look where we are. Oh wait. Oh, you can't flip this. So we just got like two different trains and a bus to get to this brewery. But guys, look at the views.
Hi.
You're the view.
I like the view.
You do? Anyway, oh my god guys, it's so pretty here.
Stars Hollow.
Like Stars Hollow. Are we in Gilmore Girls? I'm really excited to see what the like brewery views are, because I feel like they're gonna be gorgeous. So I'll keep you guys updated. Guys, like, is this real? Absolutely gorge.
Guys.
And then I was also like,
it's a very exciting day!
It's Red Day!
It's Taylor Swift re-release of Red Day. Not gonna lie, I've already listened to the entire album, cried in work in the bathrooms, have photographic evidence as proof of that, so might show you guys. But yeah, it's a big day, and we're about
to insert that picture here.
we're about to sit down and watch the video for All Too Well. So like, OMG.
Sorry, the short film.
Yeah, well, it's like 20 minutes long. So anyway, we have our snacks, we have our tea, we just got home from work. Also, Neve just said it's been up for an hour and has 1.6 million views. Like, that is insane. But anyway, can't talk anymore because it's time to watch it. Okay, bye guys.
For real?
Oh my god, she's 19. It's the girl from Stranger Things.
Yeah, it's the girl from Stranger Things.
She's 19 and he's 31.
Okay, that's weird.
No, but that's how old they were.
Oh.
Yeah. No, he was 29, she was 19.
I'm kind of annoyed she doesn't have blonde hair though.
Why?
Because it's supposed to be Taylor.
I know, it's like the story. It's an artist rendering of it. Oh my god, she doesn't look like Jake Gyllenhaal.
Oh my god.
And you kept our scarf.
No, stop, I can't. I can't cope with a scarf.